हेलो, गुड इवनिंग ऑल. हाय, गुड इवनिंग रिदम वर्द. आई होप आई एम ऑडिबल टू ऑल. यस, प्रदीप, यश, देव, रिदम, परी. जस्ट अ मिनट. ओके, नवमी नवमी, वेरी गुड, नाइस टू सी यू. जस्ट नाउ वी हैड अ क्लास ऑल्सो, सो वेलकम यू ऑल डियर चिल्ड्रन इन दिस एनएसओ प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम ईयर 2019, क्वेश्चन नंबर 33 to 50 वी आर डूइंग. So we are having a series of previous year NSO questions. We are really going to help you in your science Olympiads. So good evening and welcome you once again. Yes. Come on. So first question of the day and question number 33 of the paper, as we had done already till question number 32 yesterday. Read the given statements and select the incorrect one. Option number A, pelvic girdle is the body region where legs are attached to the hips. Remember, you have to tell which is the incorrect one. Incorrect. And the number of vertebrae in the vertebral column is 33. Snail moves with the help of pseudopodia and none of these. So, I'm waiting for the correct answer. Snail moves with the help of pseudopodia is coming up as the answer. And yes, you are right, Preeti, Dev, Manas, very good. You are right. Snail moves by gliding foot. It was wrong. Snail moves by gliding foot and not by pseudopodia. So option C is correct, Varda, very good. So correct answer. Now refer to the given flow chart. Next question. Refer to the given flow chart. As I told you that as you move step by step, you keep on entering in your notebook, like what name would you give to P, Q, R, S, and T. So nutrition in plants is of two types. P is the option which you have to fill, and the second part is heterotrophic. Now, P, green plants. So what are they called? And any example of Q among these? Which is the example of the green plants? Nepenthes, dodder, fenugreek, or sundew? Then parasitic plant, which is the example parasitic out of these in S? Utricularia, Dionaea, Mysleti, Royo. Then R, heterotrophic, lichens. Lichens belong to which category? Mutualism, saprophytic, symbiotic, or saprophytic. Insectivorous plant T, which is the example? Mysleti, Acacia, Dionaea, or Hydrilla. Yes, which is the correct option? Yes, many children are answering it. C, kaise pehchana? You are right, Neil Varda. Yes, you are correct. How did you come to know that this is the correct answer? Yes. See, now, first of all, green plants are there, so autotrophic. Sab mein autotrophic hai. Now, how would we distinguish? Agar hume sare plants ke baare mein nahi bhi pata, because then, at least you know lichens. Lichens are symbiotic. So, symbiotic is present in option number C. All of you know that parasitic plant S is Mysleti. Agar nahi bhi pata, aap sirf symbiotic deke option number C correct kar sakte ho. And you know, fenugreek. Fenugreek is methi seeds, which you eat in the morning in your food part. It is an important component of your vegetables. So fenugreek is Q, symbiotic R, misleti, it is the parasitic plant, and Dionaea is the insectivorous plant. Yes. So insectivorous plant, which one? The another name for Dionaea is Venus flytrap. Next question number 35. Saurashtra, a land with history of severe water scarcity, hostile climate and rocky land, is now self-sufficient, taught the people the importance of rainwater harvesting. Is now self-sufficient. So who taught the local people the importance of rainwater harvesting? Saurashtra is a land with a history of severe water scarcity. Can you tell me it is in which part of the country? Saurashtra is where? Very good, Preeti, Dhairya. Very good. Saurashtra is where? Can you tell me Saurashtra is where? Yes, it is. I'm not getting the answer. Saurashtra is in Gujarat. And it suffers most of the water scarcity, drought. Then Shyamji Bhai Antala taught the people the rainwater harvesting, due to which it has sufficient water now. Very good. So he taught the local people. It is a region in Gujarat also known as Surat or Kathiawar, located on Arabian Sea coast. Yes. Now let's move to question number 36. I guess all of you can see to it. Consider the following statements and select the option which correctly identifies true and false ones. In earthworm, air enters the body through spiracles. You keep on writing whether it's true or false. In earthworm, air enters the body through spiracles. During heavy exercise, we get cramps in the legs due to accumulation of lactic acid. Yes. Okay, I'm getting that both are true. At rest, the normal breathing rate is an average adult is 12 to 18. And during exhalation, the ribs move downwards. Sorry, here it is not correctly given. There was a mistake. The ribs move upwards, and in earthworm, air enters the body through skin. So first and fourth were false. Yes, here this option has to be deleted because there is a mistake in this slide. So next is that during exhalation, the ribs move upwards, and earthworm, air enters the body through skin. All the parts are not mentioned over here. Yes. And next comes, given below are the food components and their corresponding sources. Meat, pulses, eggs. Q is butter, ghee, margarine. R is bread, biscuits, potatoes. S is amla, tomato, orange. And select the correct statement regarding them. All of you note down, then only you will go to the options. P is about all proteins, Q is all about fats, R is all about carbohydrates, S is all about vitamin. And which vitamin, that I am not going to tell you, that you are going to think. So, now, deficiency of P causes goiter in children. You have to write correct or incorrect. Deficiency of P causes goiter in children. P was? Amongst P, Q, R and S, 1 gram of R produces the maximum energy. You must have noted it down. What is R? Then excess of S gets stored in body cells and is used for the production of... Share the video with your friends and let them to join the session which helps them, all of you. Excess of S gets stored in the body cells and is used for the production of energy whenever required. And deficiency of S leads to a disease in which gums swell up and bleed. So let us see what is asked over here. Deficiency of S leads to the disease in which gums swells up and bleed. Because this is which? This is vitamin C. Deficiency of it leads to a disease called scurvy in which gums swell up and bleed. So yes, option D was correct. Right, so are there. Manoj, Dhairya. Let's move to the next question number 38 without taking your much of the time, because you all have to study for your schools also, for Olympiads also, and I know maximum Olympiad champs will be coming up from all those who are attending the VOS classes. Select the incorrect match, question number 38 of year 2019. Ammonotelism, sponges, hydra, cartilaginous fish, leech or crocodile. Means their waste product is ammonotelism, they excrete ammonia. Ureotelism, frog, toad, bonyfish, turtle, man. Uricotelism, cockroach, pigeon, beetle, lizard or snake. Yes. Which one is the correct option? Right. Yes. Oh, 1 and 3 only. Very good. 1 and 3 option A is correct. Many of you answered correct. Yes. Ammonotelism, sponges, hydra, cartilaginous. And 2, ureo, frog, toad, bonyfish, turtle and man. So, sponges, hydra and leech are ammonotelic, but cartilaginous fish are urotelic and crocodile is uricotelic. Cockroach, pigeon, lizard, snake show uricotelism, but beetle shows ammonotelism. So, they both, option A was the correct answer as it was asked which of the following is incorrect. Next, move to question number 39. Yes, Manas, Varda, maximum answers are going right. They well prepared for the Olympiads, I know. Since last 4-5 months, you're attending the classes regularly. And it's nice to see that children from different parts of the country attending the class. In the textile industry, the given tool was used earlier to produce dash from dash. In class 7 paper, no matter in Mass Avengers and in my NTSC Head Start, I'm teaching you lot many things. In Mass Avengers batch, our Olympiad children are doing class 9th and 10th trigonometry, and now they will be doing linear equations. But when you will attempt your NSO paper, you have to go through your book thoroughly, revise fiber to fabric chapter from class 6 as well as from class 7. Natural fiber, synthetic fiber, all should be well done. So in the textile industry, the tool was used earlier to produce dash from dash. So I am getting the mixed answers. Some are answering A, some are answering C. Chaliye check karte hain. Fiber, yarn, or yarn and fiber, fabric and yarn, or to produce dash from dash, or yarn and fabric. Yes, yarn and fabric was used to produce yarn from fiber. Yes, the given tool is used to produce yarn from fiber. And next, oh my God, such a big question. So many parts are asked. While reading it, you will be writing all the 6 parts. Then only you will reach to the correct option. Go step by step. Nothing to worry. Which of the following options correctly fill any 2 blanks in the given passage? The cotton plant is grown in dash and dash climate. Is grown in dash soil, number 1. Write down and dash climate. Note it down on your paper. Right. Its fibers are then separated from the seeds by the process of dash. It's about like making a cotton fiber. The fibers are then made into yarn by the process of dash. The yarn is dashed in beautiful colors and then dashed to get cotton fabric. So it is about the natural fiber, natural fabric, cotton obtained from cotton seed. So these are the steps. Which of the following options correctly fill any 2 blanks in the given passage? You first in your notebook write down all the blanks and then see which one is correct. Option A, cold and weaved. Second is cold, sixth is weaved. Fifth is spinned, fourth is knitting. First is black and third is ginning. And first is clay and fifth is spinned. So which is the correct answer? Shall I show you the previous slide again? Yes, Dev Soni, Manas, I'm getting the right answers. Yes, option number C, Manas, you are right. First one to give the correct answer, Dharia. Yes. See, now look at all the fill-ups. The cotton plant is grown in black soil and warm climate. Its fibers are then separated from the seeds by the process of ginning. The fibers are then made into yarn by the process of spinning. Note it down. And the yarn is dyed in beautiful colors and then woven to get cotton fabric. Right. So, yes, Manoj Akulwar. Yes, writing all the steps. Very good. Very good. Good. ग्रेट। अब ये क्वेश्चन बड़ा सोचने वाला है, एग्जाम में देखा तो छोड़ ही देंगे और फिर घर आके बोलेंगे ओ मम्मा इट वाज सो सिंपल वी कुड डू इट। रेफर टू द गिवन डायग्राम शोइंग अ नेचुरल साइक्लिक प्रोसेस। इट इज सम साइकिल, वाटर साइकिल, कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड साइकिल, विच साइकिल, नाइट्रोजन साइकिल दैट यू विल बी सीइंग। दीज आर द प्लांट्स, प्रोसेस वन एक्स ऑल्सो फ्रॉम वॉटर, प्रोसेस टू गिविंग एक्स। सो इन योर नोटबुक नोट डाउन विच इज प्रोसेस वन एंड विच इज प्रोसेस टू। राइट, अभी आंसर नहीं बताइएगा नहीं तो यूट्यूब पे सब देख लेंगे आपका आंसर। ओके, यू आर गोविंद शर्मा। ओके हाय गोविंद। नाउ ओके, इट्स अ वॉटर साइकिल। मानस हैज रिटन, मानस यू आर नॉट अटेंडिंग माई रेगुलर क्लासेस, यू शुड रजिस्टर इन द ओलंपियड चैंप बैच, अनदर बैच इज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 20th of December। सो मेनली इट विल बी हैविंग मैथ्स चैप्टर्स बिकॉज IMO एग्जाम इज लेफ्ट एंड विल बी रिवाइजिंग सम टॉपिक्स ऑन अ डिफिकल्ट लेवल, हायर लेवल। And then all those children who are very good in maths, they have interest in maths, they can join Maths Avengers and also NTSC Head Start batch. Many programs we have. So you can mail me if you want to join any of the batches or ask any details. renumrt68@gmail.com. Dharia, you can just type on my mail on the YouTube. You just do that. Okay. So process one. And process two, you have written. Then process three, I will be coming back to the diagram. First, let me show you the steps. Which of the following statements is correct regarding the process 1 to 5? पहले हम देखते हैं process 1 क्या है। Process 1 में क्या हो रहा है? यहां से transpiration से plants are losing water, right? Process 2 में यहां से evaporation से water is going into the atmosphere. So X is like water vapors. Water vapors collect to form clouds. So process 3 is like they are forming the clouds altogether. And then clouds are condensing in process 3 into the rain. And process 4 is the condensation. And process 5 is, yes, this is the precipitation. Condensation, precipitation, and process 5 is like it is absorption by the ground. Okay. So now, which of the following statements is correct? Deforestation will incorrect batana hai. Deforestation will deaccelerate process 5. Agar hum forest ko kaat denge, to process 5 nahi rahega. So which was process 5? That means underground water kam jayega agar deforestation ho jayega. It is correct or incorrect? Process 1 occurs at a high rate in a rainforest and is absent in deserts, whereas process 1 transpiration, obviously it will happen in rainforest because wahan par water zyada hoga, so they will, more of the water will be going into the atmosphere, they will be releasing extra water in the form of transpiration, and it will be absent in deserts because desert plants may already scarcity of water hai. Whereas process 3 is involved in melting of ice. The physical state of matter at X is a gaseous state, true, and at that Y is a liquid, this is correct. Process 2 is involved in drying of wet clothes, evaporation that is, and sometimes increase in process 4 causes floods. So which of the following is incorrect now? Yes. Which of the following will? Deforestation will deaccelerate process 5. Agar kaat denge, to yes, which is incorrect? Yes, Manas Roy, right. Okay, yes. Now come to the next. Various technical terms related to respiratory system of different organisms are hidden in the given world grid. Yes, which of the following are present in the given word grid? This is a word grid. Technical terms are there of respiratory system. First, let me show you the terms, then you find it out from here. Thoda typical hai. Exam mein ho sakta hai aap isko dekh ke chhod do, but aap isse seekh jaoge. See, the air tubes of insects. Dekho isme se air tubes of insects ka kya banta hai. Right. Dhoondo isme se. First, you copy down the options. The air tubes of insects. A skeletal structure which protects the lungs. Name it in your notebook. The opening through which human inhale air. small opening on the sides of the body of an insect, a flap-like structure that covers the glottis at the time of swallowing human and respiratory organs of the fish. Yes, air tubes of insects, skeletal, air tubes of insects, spiracles, skeletal structure which protects the lungs, ribs, opening through which human inhale air, nostrils, small opening on the sides of the body of an insect, spiracles, flap-like structure that covers the glottis is epiglottis, respiratory organ of fish is gills. Now you see from here, you will have to find out which all you can make. It will take time over here, so I move on to the next question. But see, you can hear gill is formed over here. See, GILL, gill. Then spiracles banana hai aapko. Spiracles can, from where can you form the spiracles word? Pyre, S, you can find it out of from here. Then gills. Now look at this. First and fourth only. The air tubes of insects. What was asked over here? See, which of the following are present in the given word grid? First and sixth. Sixth is what? Respiratory organ of the fish. And first is what? Air tubes of the insects. Right, correct. Good. Now the given table shows some observations. See, sab kuch aapne padha hua hai, but the type of the questions which are made for the Olympiads, they are such that you find it difficult to do 50 questions in 60 minutes because you have to think. But when you will practice 150 questions through these YouTube sessions, by 19th of December, I am completing one round of all set A from 2015 to 2019. Definitely, you are going to do well in the examinations. The given table shows some observations of food test experiments, iodine test, Benedict test, and copper sulfate and caustic soda test. Right? This is a food sample. Iodine test, W gives brown, X gives brown, Y gives bluish black, and Z is brown. Benedict solution, orange, blue, blue, and blue. Copper sulfate and caustic soda, X gives purple. So now, which of the following correctly identifies W, X, Y, Z? Yes. Now, all of you know that iodine test is done for starch, right? And it turns the starch purple to blue. Yes. Which one is the starch? Option W. Where do you see the starch? Yes. Okay. Benedict's test, copper sulfate and caustic soda test. It is done for the caustic soda test. Copper sulfate किसके लिए करते हैं? Yes. Proteins के लिए. So see, where are the proteins? Where it is giving the color with the proteins? Right. So eggs. Where do you find the X as the protein? So which option? आपके दो options match कर गए हैं? Yes. And then Y, potato, bluish black, iodine test. Y के साथ potato, X के साथ meat. Then W is the sugar, right? And Z is for cheese, the fats का test है. Yes. So Z is. Now, option A is the correct answer, and Vardha, Manoj, everybody gave the correct answer. So note down the important topic, although it is there in class 6, the test of the food items, but you are asked about it in class 7. So you do your food and nutrition chapter thoroughly. Fiber and fabric and nutrition chapter may say maximum questions are asked in science. So brown color with iodine test indicates presence of starch. Orange color in Benedict test shows the presence of sugar. Blue color in Benedict test shows absence of reducing sugar. In copper sulfate, caustic soda said purple color indicates the presence of proteins, and blue color confirms presence of absence of proteins. Read the given statements and collect the correct option. Animal fibers are mainly made up of cellulose, the complex component of an animal's body. Read the given statement and select the correct option. Animal fibers are mainly made up of cellulose, the complex component of the animal's body. Sheep and goat are the only wood-yielding animals of the world. Both statement 1 and 2 are true. Both statement 1 and 2 are true. Statement 1 is true, statement 2 is false. Both statement 1 and statement 2 are false. Very easy. Yes, both are false because besides sheep and goat, yak also gives the wool. Yes, both statement 1 and 2 are false because Yak also gives the full, and animal fibers are mainly made up of proteins, the complex component of animal's body, not cellulose. Cellulose is present in plants. Right. Very good. Manoj ke maximum answers correct. Pari, Varda, very active. Very active. Thank you. All of you. Definitely you will be the Olympian champs and your photographs will be displayed on the YouTube. Yes, popular from now only. Abhi se famous hone ka shauk hai. Yes, very good. Rohit bought 3 different types of soil samples, P, Q and R from the market. अरे वाह, इतना बड़ा क्वेश्चन है, नहीं होगा, छोड़ दिया एग्जाम में, टाइम नहीं बचा, जल्दी जल्दी आगे पीछे देख रहे हैं. 15 क्वेश्चन मेंटल एबिलिटी के भी पड़े हैं अभी. ऐसे ही होता है ना एग्जाम में, यू फील इट लाइक दैट. Rohit bought 3 different types of soil samples, P, Q, R from the market and then set up an experiment as shown to test the suitability of these soils for making statue. He put 60 grams of dry powdered soil of each sample separately in 3 different funnels, each fitted with a filter paper, placed over 3 different beakers. Now see, he took 3 samples of soil P, Q and R. He set up an experiment to test the suitability of these soils for making statue. He put 60 grams of dry powdered soil of each sample, 60 grams of dry P, Q, R in 3 different funnels, each fitted with a filter paper, placed over the different beakers, and then slowly poured water on the soil samples till the water just started dripping from the funnel. He then weighed the 3 soil samples separately. The results are shown. See here, the soil is there, water is added, and then the water dips through the filter paper. 60-60 gram hai. Iska weight 70 ho gaya. Iska 110 hai. Aur ye 80 hai. Yes. Original weight of the soil. Today my pen is not working. Soft pen. It is on the laser mode. So I won't be able to write today. Yes. Some tech issue is there. But yes, please this correct the spelling of the soil over here. Sorry. So, weight of the soil sample after pouring. Now, what is the question? See, kuch kuch to samajh aa raha hai ki jisme water niche kam aaya hai, weight ka soil badh gaya hai, usne maximum water ko absorb kar liya hai. Kiski property hai to absorb the maximum? Yes, Neil Jiju, very good. You are writing sandy soil, clay soil and loamy soil. Yes, you are okay. Next. Next, which soil samples, they are not there, Dharya. Which soil samples he should use for making statue? Even the spelling of your statue is wrong and I am unable to correct it. Yes, this one. Sample Q. Q was which one? Yes, sample Q. Yes, which sample should he use for making statue? Q, why? Because it has maximum water holding capacity and therefore porosity. It will be best for making the statues. Yes. The study of displacement time. Very good. Yes. Study the displacement time graph of a toy car given here and choose the correct statement from the following. The toy car is the fastest during the first 10 seconds. The toy car, study the displacement time graph of a toy car given here and choose the correct statement from the following. The toy car is the fastest during the first 10 seconds. The toy car is the slowest between 10 seconds and 20 seconds. Distance traveled by the car is 3 meters during the time interval. First, let us see the diagram. Okay. It shows a diagram of a toy car and choose the correct statement. First, let us read displacement and time. In first 10 seconds, the toy car goes to 5 meters. In next, it moves to 7. Okay, 10 seconds mein abhi 2 e distance cover kiya hai. 20 to 30 ke beech mein it covers 3. So, here it is 5. Here it is covering 2. Here it is covering 3. And then again, it's coming back and it is covering again 3, right? So what is asked? The toy car is fastest during the first 10 seconds. You have to choose the correct. So when it covers the maximum, Yes, somebody is asking something. Okay, Dev Soni, love physics. Okay. The toy car is the slowest between 10 seconds and 20 seconds. Let's see. 10 एंड 20 सेकेंड्स के बीच में स्लोएस्ट है. फर्स्ट भी करेक्ट है, सेकेंड भी करेक्ट है. ओके. डिस्टेंस ट्रेवल्ड बाय द कार इज 3 मीटर्स बिटवीन 30 एंड 40. 30 एंड 40 के बीच में 10 to 7 3. ओके. टोटल डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बाय द टॉय कार इज 10 मीटर्स. टोटल डिस्टेंस कवर्ड बाय द कार इज 10. 5 + 2 = 7 + 3 = 10 + 5 = 15. सुखदेव आस्क्ड Which all options are correct? So first three are correct, three options are correct. I hope all of you got to know how to read the graph. You have done so many high level questions on graphs. You remember all the Olympic charms? Once I did only the graphical questions with you in motion chapter, all those who were attending my classes. Yes, Ritvik. Now the toy car is fastest in first and seconds. It covers 5 meters. The toy car is slowest in 10 to 20. Traveled by the car is 3, right? And total distance covered is 13. Come on. Let's question number 47. Four questions left. 47, 48, 49, 50, and 5 minutes left with us. Rajat, a class 7 student, studied the nature of a few common substances with the help of acid-base indicators. His observations are summarized in the table with a few blank spaces. Yes, acid-base indicators. Few common substances with the help of acid bases indicators. See, household ammonia cleaner, methyl. What first of all, what is the reaction of the indicators? सबसे पहले आप लोग आंसर करेंगे, then we'll discuss. Yes, methyl orange and phenolphthalein. They are the synthetic indicators. China rose is a natural indicator. Yes, methyl orange. फर्स्ट वाले पार्ट में ऑरेंज से येलो हो गया एंड फिनोफ्थलीन कलरलेस था, पिंक हो गया एंड चाइना रोज दिस इज द कलर. नाउ हाउस होल्ड एमोनिया, 1 मिनट 1 मिनट. हिज ऑब्जर्वेशन समराइज इन द गिवन टेबल विद अ फ्यू ब्लैंक स्पेसेस. यस, स्पेसेस आर ब्लैंक. व्हाट कुड बी ओवर हियर, व्हाट कुड बी ओवर हियर इन सेकेंड पार्ट, व्हाट कुड बी इन थर्ड पार्ट, फोर्थ पार्ट एंड फिफ्थ पार्ट. यस, So, आपको सबको याद है. ओके, लेट अस सी. सबने नोट कर लिए फर्स्ट सेकंड थर्ड फोर्थ क्या क्या है. नोटेड. ओके, लेट्स मूव. स्टडी द टेबल केयरफुली एंड स्टिल फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स बाय सेलेक्टिंग द अप्रोप्रिएट ऑप्शन. एप्पल जूस, मिथाइल ऑरेंज, फिनोफ्थलीन, लेमन जूस, येलो शुगर सोल्यूशन. सो यस, व्हाट इज द आंसर कमिंग अप. संतोष पवार is giving me C. You have, maybe some children have entered with the names of the fathers. I don't know the exact names. Yes, which option do you answer? Okay, I'm getting yes. Option B, sugar solution, yellow. Salt solution, pink, lime water. Let's move. Sugar solution, let's go back. Sugar solution, methyl orange के साथ orange ही रहेगा, phenolphthalein के साथ कलरलेस एंड चाइना रोज के साथ पिंक. सेकेंड, एमोनिया. एमोनिया इज वॉट इन नेचर? यस, एमोनिया इज बेसिक इन नेचर. मिथाइल ऑरेंज, यस बेसिस्ट एमोनिया येलो. एंड थर्ड इज द सॉल्ट सोल्यूशन. सॉल्ट इज न्यूट्रल, सो इट विल गिव, थर्ड विल बी सॉल्ट बिकॉज इट इज कलरलेस. नाउ नेक्स्ट इज फोर्थ, चाइना रोज का, इट विल गिव पिंक कलर. And then lime water. Lime water will turn methyl orange to yellow and phenolphthalein to pink and China rose to green. Sorry, 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 sorry. Common salt. 1 minute, 1 minute. This is wrongly colored. Option C is the correct answer. Common salt, orange colorless pink. The same colors remain there. Ammonia. Yes, it turns methyl orange to yellow and phenolphthalein to pink and China rose to green. Third is the spinach. Spinach is methyl orange red, phenolphthalein colorless. And fourth will be magenta. It will give magenta color with the China rose. And next is caustic soda, methyl orange to yellow and phenolphthalein to pink, because acids turn pink, phenolphthalein to colorless, and China rose to green. Yes. Sorry, it is the bold one is the answer, and this is wrongly colored. Wrongly colored. Yes. So next comes question number 48. Refer to the given graph and identify X, Y, and Z. Now select the option that incorrectly matches the habitat with the type of adaptation shown by organisms inhabiting them. Yes, refer to the given graph and identify X, Y, and Z. This is the temperature above zero and this is below zero. This is the habitat. Now, X, Y, Z ka ye graph given hai. Select the option that incorrectly matches with the habitat with the type of adaptation. Adaptations you have done twice with me in the classes. Now see over here. X, pneumatophore, startling, camouflage, mimicry. Y, estivation. How many of you know what is the difference between estivation and hibernation? Hibernation is in winters and estivation is in summers. When due to heat, the organisms hide themselves, living organisms, that is called as estivation. And Z is blubber, largeous, concentrated urine, and nocturnal. So, हम देखते हैं high temperature 50 पर क्या होगा? X 26 पर X है and Y -25 पर है. So, Y में what is there? क्या मिलता जुलता लग रहा है आपको? Yes, pneumatophores, estivation, and blubber. Yes, Pari Singh, you are right. Now, question number 49. Pneumatophore. See here. At nearly 26 degrees Celsius temperature, you will find the pneumatophores. Then the temperature going below. Yes. And next comes study the given setup. Yes. Now study the given setup. The rubber tube at the middle is to breathe in and out through the mouth while sucking in air through the rubber tube. Clip X is opened and clip Y is closed. The inhaled air passes through lime water in test tube. While exhaling through the rubber tube, clip Y is opened and clip X is closed. The exhaled air passes through lime water in test tube B. See, a big question, a big. The rubber tube at the middle is to breathe in and out through the mouth. Look at the diagram. Okay, so यहां से आप इनहेल कर रहे हो और यहां से आप एक्सहेल कर रहे हो. यहां से आपने गैस को इनहेल किया है और यहां से एक्सहेल किया है. व्हाइल सकिंग एयर थ्रू द रबर ट्यूब एक्स इज ओपन. सी देयर एक्स इज ओपन व्हेन यू आर सकिंग इन एयर ऑफ द एयर राइट. एंड सॉरी, while sucking air through the rubber tube, clip X is open and clip Y is closed. The inhaled air passes through lime water. Now, when you inhale, see that when you were inhaling, so if this was open, you were inhaling the air from here and this was closed. Now, when you exhaled it out, X is open, Y is closed. The inhaled air passes through lime water and test tube. While exhaling, through the rubber tube, clip Y is open and clip X is closed. The exhaled air passes through lime water in test tube B. See, in test tube B, exhaled air is passed and in A, inhaled air. Which of the following will happen? Lime water turns more milky in test tube A. Lime water turns more milky in test tube B. Lime water turns milky equally. And lime water does not turn milky at all in both the test tubes A and B. Lime water turns milky equally in test tubes A and B, and lime water does not turn milky, or lime water turns more milky. Yes, lime water turns more milky because the exhaled air contains carbon dioxide, and carbon dioxide converts lime water CH2 twice into CaCO3. And the last question of the day, wonderful answers by you all, wonderful answers by you all. Yes, last question of the day. Refer to the given paragraph where few words have been italicized. Wool is obtained from the fleece of certain animals. Angora wool is obtained from Angora rabbit. It is much warmer than lighter than other wools. Mohair wool is obtained from Angora goat. Kashmir is obtained from yak and is common in Kashmir. आप नोट करते चलना क्या ठीक है क्या गलत है. अगेन फाइबर टू फैब्रिक चैप्टर से है. लामा एल्पाका एंड विक्यूना आर द मेंबर्स ऑफ कैमल फैमिली दैट यील्ड एक्सट्रीमली फाइन एंड एक्सपेंसिव वुल. राइट नाउ व्हाट इज आस्क्ड हियर, सेलेक्ट द ऑप्शन रिगार्डिंग दिस. लाइटर शुड बी रिप्लेस विद हेवियर वेयर इज विक्यूना शुड बी रिप्लेस विद नालीसी. यू नीड टू हैव बोथ इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू द फर्स्ट स्लाइड एंड द सेकेंड स्लाइड. The positions of goat and rabbit should not be interchanged. Yak should not be replaced as it is correctly mentioned. Camel should be replaced with goat, whereas llama should not be replaced as it is correctly mentioned. Now it is asked, select the correct option. So correct option is position of goat and rabbit should not be interchanged. It is the correct, rest all are wrong. Yes. Because Angora wool is obtained from Angora goat, it is much warmer and lighter than wool. Mohair wool is obtained from Angora rabbit. Kashmir is obtained from yak and is common in Kashmir. Llama, alpaca and vicuna are the members of the camel family. This was the question. So, position of goat and rabbit should not be interchanged. Yes. So, all of you, with this we end the session. Yes. Let us see. Let us check. Wool is obtained from the fleece of certain animals. Angora wool is obtained from? Yes. All of you. Ritvik. Yes. Pari. Waiting for your answer. Correct the entire thing. Correct the paragraph. Yes. So, all of you, with this, we ended today. So, thank you so much for being so active. Yes. Angora. Yes, wool is obtained from the fleece of certain animals. Mohair wool is obtained from Angora goat. Kashmir is obtained from yak. No, is common in Kashmir. So, thank you so much. Have a nice day. Have a great day, all of you. And we'll meet tomorrow again and revise your chapter fiber to fabric thoroughly and the food and nutrition. These two are the main chapters from which the questions are coming. Less of physics is there in class 7th and more of questions from fiber to fabric, and year to year also it changes. So tomorrow again we are meeting with question number 16 to 32 of year 2018. Thank you so much.